Hello, everybody. Welcome right back to Hotline Miami. This is exactly where we left off last time. Same smooth, beautiful Dan Arbach sounding music playing. Let's jump right on in and see what's going on. Let's check our answering machine. Good evening. This is Blake speaking. We have a job for you. There's no power outage. There's a power. I can't read. Power outage over on 24th Northeast Street. We want you to take care of it. We already sent someone over a while ago, but it seems he didn't do a very good job. Head over there right away. They're expecting you. Keep it quick and clean. Click. Oh my gosh! This is the lady! Can I talk to you? I'm glad I rescued her. I was very afraid that I was gonna have to put her down. Cause, who knows what she went through in there. Alright. Let's go accept the job. Alright. Okay, what do we got? Lethal doors. Doors can kill people? This fury. I think we'll try Don Juan. Dogs? Okay. So, Don Juan's got that horse kick. How do I kill dogs? What am I doing? How am I killing this? Okay. Ooh, that dog is fast. Someone get in front of this door. Okay, so the idea now is the shotgun, just that guy. Okay. Okay. Come on, puppy. Okay, get in front of this door. Okay. How did I shoot twice and attract no attention? Okay, so what do we have? We have two guys in here. I can slam one with the door. Oh, no. Oh, windows! I forgot, I gotta check for windows. Come on, puppy. I know you're coming. There we go. Okay, now there's a lot of people in there. The door is open, so I can't just kick the door open on them. I'll wait till get in front of the door. Yeah, done one. Oh, windows! Okay, done one, you gotta be smart. Okay. Come to this door so I can beat you to death. No? Yeah. He'll come over. Surely. Oh. What do you know? My lucky day. Okay, so now we lock onto him. We got two rounds. Like, maybe we should lock onto him. Wait, they line up. Just charge the door. Doggy, good doggy. Oh, I was too shocked by my stealth kill. I was like, that worked. There you go, doggy. See if we can line up the shot. Just one shot. Yeah. Okay, I think they dumbed these ones down. They still kill me, but they're a little dumber. Come on, doggy. Come on, doggy. Oh. I'm not gonna ask the question. Now, the question is, yep, the answer is yes. I didn't even finish asking my question, but the answer was yes. How did I just pull that off? Don't know, don't care. I'm getting another shotgun. There we go. That one. Okay, that leaves who? Okay, I should have got a pipe. The beginning is the same every time, though. There we go. And then blend the dog. Come on, doggy. Yeah, get blended. There we go. About time. Okay. Okay. Those guards have knives. So. I'll see you in the window. Oh. Hey. Here comes a guy. I killed them with the door. Unexpected. Okay, who's left? Who's left to tango? Okay, cautious. Oh. Do I have an AR somewhere? Okay, this. And then. Aim as far as I can. Oh, that's a wall. Okay. Stage clear, boys. Yeah. All right. Let's grab a nice shotgun. I'll grab a knife. That seems to be a good start out weapon. I think there'll be plenty of knives. All right. Okay. Okay. Pro tip. I see. Better way to deal with them. Deal with things. Okay. Those guys are down. Do a little surveillance here. Okay, I'm seeing is him. They can't see me. Okay. Now who else? Okay. Right, I've got still got 20 rounds. That should be plenty for right now. Okay. Now the room's clear. Okay, what about this room here? Okay, that room is going to be a little difficult. Wait, maybe I should go this way. There's no windows leading into the other room. Maybe this one? I can't lock on you? Oh, that's what that door is. Okay. Okay. Oops. Okay. Gosh. Yeah, we're gonna kill you first. Okay. Oh boy, I heard that door open just Door kill. Nope. Crap. The door kill is kind of tricky. Deadly doors. Come on. Okay, no good guns. Okay, we're gonna go over here for a peek. I don't see anyone. That gun probably still has 24 rounds in it. Now the real question is how the... There's only one point of entry and it's through this room. So... How am I supposed to get in this room? Oh, I probably have... That's probably at the end. Okay. So, plan is... I'm gonna lock onto this guy. Here. Lock onto this guy. Okay. Okay, bomb there. Okay, is there? There's another door in here. There's a bomb in there too. Okay, no protection there. Thank you, son. How much is that? There's a bomb in the door. There's a bomb in those stairs. No? Okay. Shotgun. The shotgun method always works. Called it! Yes. Okay. Suck it. I feel like I probably... Okay. Are they just gonna let me out to the car? Or am I gonna have to kill some more? Alright. Boom. That was great! Oh my gosh. That was so smart. These levels, I like that they're not just straight up gore or whatever. You just, they're very smart as well. Alright, let's get back in. Ooh, what did I get? Great, D plus, yeah. Sorry about that. I passed though. Glass bottle. Yeah man, that's dope. Does this guy have every job in town?
Oh, hi there. Good to see you. I was a bit worried about you. The city streets don't seem so safe anymore, you know? What with all those... All the killings, and all that, I mean. Don't worry about paying, you're my friend. Your money's no good here. Now, have a nice night.
Oh, he's so nice, why do I give him crap? There's blood everywhere. So am I contributing or cleaning up the crime in town? Oh, she's up. I need to talk to her then. Okay, she's got the door locked. I guess that's okay. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it there. So, I am in love with this game. It's turning out to be worth every penny of the, like, very small, like, Steam on sale price that I paid for it. So, if you're watching this, go ahead, grab this game for yourself. It's so fun. Don't just settle for watching me play it. It's so much fun to get in and do it yourself. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Now let's listen to some of that great, soothing music that got going.